Well, if you're looking for dinner plans tomorrow, head over to the Carnegie Hotel. That's where the